My name is Ivan Stratiev. My nick is Rocking. Most people know me for the time with the Outlaws. I know NK and Nicky One for more than 4 years. And the other two we met like this year. When I was young, I was playing CS 1.6 a lot. Not competitive, just for fun. And when the new CSGO came out, I tried to become competitive. And here I am. I wake up in the morning, I start to practice. And then with my team, we scrim. And that's how my day is processing. We basically don't know any of them, only Ryder. He's an ex-Nexus player, right? We know each other for a long time and I think it's gonna be a good match. I would say that if you want to succeed, you have to put a lot of hours in game and maybe motivate yourself every time you fell down. And maybe you need to sacrifice a lot of stuff around the real life if you want to succeed. I want to thank all the Bulgarian supporters and we're gonna try to win the tournament for you.